Then, light guides your path. Though I believe darkness lies ahead for you, I expected your assaults to weaken the Vex. But I reach into the network now, and it pulls like slogging through mud. I felt this when you first walked through the network. You pushed into their system, and something malevolent pushed back. The sacred splicer must know the Vex, must understand what can and cannot be bent, yes. They are like the seasons, or the great seas. They surge and flow like a primal force. They cannot be manipulated, and yet something is doing just that. I do not know what it is, or why it has targeted your city. But I see the great machine hanging above, and I worry. This endless night has greater purpose. Be cautious now, Guardian. Darkness is coming for you. Vortex network trembles with your light. With each incursion, you draw closer to the mind behind it.
Data caches, like fuel for your splicer herd.
Code to keep the splice alive.
metal is no match for your life. White King is more exciting than I thought. It uses a delightful number of grenades.
Node collapsed. Excellent. How does it feel, Mithrax? Working hand in hand with the enemy.
I do not see Guardians as the enemy. We are all children of the great machine.
that erase a history of violence?
Those who hunger for violence will find it. It is a circle that eats itself.
I suppose that it is.
Proceed through the temporal breachway and infiltrate the Vex's subnetwork. Focus on the task at hand. Do not be distracted by your senses.
Thank you.
The Vex are able to divide themselves between the material world and this place to engineer their plans. This is not unlike the Ascendant Plane, which raises many questions.
Thank you.
The Vex fall into our trap. Destroy them all. Bring this domain crumbling down.
threats converging on. What is this?
Mithrax, what's wrong? What do you see?
An infestation. I have found the Vex at the source of the Endless Night. Quiria, the Dreaming Mind. Its code has been corrupted by Taken magic.
Sabathun. We've been played.
Quiria has been commanding the other Vex. Poisoning their minds. Directing them at Sabathun's will. The Endless Night is of Sabathun's design.
It would seem the Witch Queen has outmaneuvered us. But perhaps she did not count on us seeing her hand so soon.
Then we strike now! Mithrax and I will lead forth! We bring the fight to Quiria and crush it!
We cannot rush into this. We must find a safe route through the Vex domain where Quiria's hiding.
Any time we give is time for Sabathun to scheme! No scheming, we shoot!
I know, Saint, but we have to be careful. Mithrax, will you report your findings to the Guardian back at the helm?
If that is your wish.
We will fight, and soon. But it will be on our terms, not hers.
Was not so grave. But I can confirm that it is the Taken Vex mind, Quiria, at the center of the simulation that plagues this city. Quiria serves the Witch Queen Sabathun. It is she who is responsible for the Endless Night.
Are you certain of your data? After all, Sabathun is known for her deceptions.
Osiris, I did not know you had access to this channel.
I wish to confer with you and the Guardian privately.
The Splicers feel Quiria's spirit. Hollow. Calculating. Taken. It lurks between realities as a blade between carapace plates. There is no mistake.
How did you miss this?
In the same way it went unseen by the mighty Osiris.
If my experience and wisdom can aid you in Quiria's capture, you may have it.
Capture? Quiria is discordant and must be exorcised if the great machine sky is to shine again.
The things we could learn were we to capture it. Think, Mithrax.
Dangerous. Ambitious. Assume capture is successful. Captivity would prove difficult. safer to eradicate.
I will confer with Ikora to find us the best course of action.
Of course. Mizrax observes the city's guidance. You and the Guardian speak with Ikora. Elixni will continue to refine a strategy.
A barter is warranted. Step.
Guardian, be vigilant. We must consider our discovery of Savathun to be part of her plan. Perhaps she means to sow fear and suspicion among us. I won't allow her to drive us apart. When the time comes, I'll put a spear of light through the Witch Queen's heart myself. For now, I'm overturning all hidden records and full archival access to Osiris, but no one else. Lakshmi claims the Vanguard suffers from a lack of transparency. If she had access to our records, she'd cherry-pick whatever details were necessary to ground her prophecies. I need people I can trust to be objective. Some of our records on Savathun are fabricated truths, I'm sure. But in those lies are the strategies she used to topple the Dreaming City. History won't be repeating itself here. Continue your splicer training with Mithrax. Use it to root Savathun's minions out. We'll reassess the situation when we've located our target.
Your Splicer mastery has been growing. The great machine is unknowable. But I believe it acts with purpose. Just as we must act with purpose now. To find a way to reach Quiria and end it. Sacred Splicers must see the invisible machinery at work around us to understand its beauty and flaws, and our place within it. I think of my light as a torch, a beacon. Yours, though, I see as a weapon. I say this with respect. From what I know of the great machine, it would not create a weapon without needing to use it. Quiria will be your target. Be ready, for there is no doubt it is.
People of the Last City, I come to you with an emergency announcement. One that Vanguard leadership wishes to keep from you. Future War Court has learned from Guardian sources that the Endless Night is the work of the Hive God of Deceit, Savathun. This is a grave development, but we cannot give in to despair. Instead, let it propel us to action. We must demand accountability from Vanguard leadership. We cannot allow Zavala and Ikora Rey to sell our city to the fallen white.
Enough! This is Ikora Rey. I will not stand by while this hateful rhetoric goes unchallenged.
I understand it's hard to put the violence of the past behind us. But the Vanguard's responsibility is to preserve a just peace. Not for some, but for all. Lakshmi would have you live in fear. Fear of the Elixir. Fear of the future. But I propose something much stronger. Faith. Faith that bravery is not just a human quality. Faith that we are stronger together. Faith that the Vanguard and our Elixni allies will break the Vex hold on our city. And we'll do it united, as one, for the good of all.